our second co-valedictorian, the son of John and Natalie Livengood, C.J. Livengood.
Good afternoon. When I was deciding on how I wanted to write my speech, it became evident that I can't just address the class as a whole. Each and every graduate here is special and deserves to be acknowledged. Everyone has their talents, skills, choices, and ideas which define them. However, I believe the most defining aspect of my class is that even though we're so individual, we can come together as a family. As leaders with a bond that can now never be broken by this graduation. So of course my speech can be average. I assigned her a song for my class. Why? Because I love you guys. I'm so proud to be standing here representing my class, my friends, my family. They have been such a strong influence in my life. So writing these letters became simple. Now, you should all have basic graduate letters. Since I do have a problem with mumbling sometimes, I'm hoping that this will help you understand. So, here's my speech and my love song for my friends.
Still my love for you is growing.